they've got coming up. They're excited about it, and it's going to serve as a real benchmark for them to find out exactly where they stand in the league.
And that's something every team wants to know.
Starting lineup for the Timberwolves. They've got Wiggins. Bekovich is out there with Anthony Bennett. Then there's Bellinelli. And it's Levine in the point guard position. Here's Wiggins. Puts it down from the baseline and nails it. Wiggins has made his first basket of the night. Rodney Hood's a jump. 4-point game. Coming to this one, having a play of the match last game.
Bekovich with the rebound.
Can't get a much better look than that, though.
Sure can't. Not one you'd expect him to miss there.
And Bellinelli kicks to Bekovich. All right, let's go over to the sideline with Doris Burke.
Thanks. I spoke with Minnesota's head coach for a bit. He told me there aren't many big men with the mobility and length of Jonas Valanciunas, and that he's a player they'll really have to account for, saying, quote, JV's still developing his skill set, but there just aren't that many people in the world.
Just under 3.5 minutes played. Lowry takes Lowry. They set the pick. DeRozan in the corner. Back down. Shoots a fan. And that one good. Lowry's got six.
Oh, field. Been really impressive.
When he defends you, he basically forces you to play perfect. Any lapse of concentration, and he'll pick your pocket.
So on the floor for Minnesota, they've got Nikola Pekovic. Higgins is out there with Anthony Bennett. Then there's Bellinelli, and it's Levine at the point. Higgins had a chance there to cut it to single digits, but it's off target.
Consistency, one of the important characteristics that he brings to the table.
Minnesota with the ball, following the miss by DeRozan. Payne passes to Bellinelli. He dishes it to Wiggins. Pass to Bennett, clock is at three. Now the shot is good. Bennett's got his second basket of the night.
That was some skill there. Nice use of the bounce pass.
Raptors leading by 12. Ari is a screen.
Four of their last five makes a high quality shot inside.
Yeah, that's textbook basketball. Just having their way down low.
Here's Levine. 11 points in the game. And Bellinelli kicks to Wiggins.
Thank you.
I don't deny there's some strange evolutionary process. But mankind won't be
points in the game. You know, the defense back against Ross.
And it's you and I are working.
Big substitution now for Minnesota. 7 minutes checked in for Jack. Higgins comes in for Chase Budinger. Ellen Allen is checked in for Corey Brewer. And Levine subbed in for JJ Brown.
So why not just keep firing from out there?
Wiggins dishes to Bogdanovic. It's stolen by Valanciunas. Lowry passes to Howard. They double team Howard. Into Patterson. Here's Valanciunas. And Bogdanovic's the duck.
I didn't even know that. I guess I would have to say it was one of the better ones I played then. Really, I'm just happy with how the team competed and that we got the win. Personal stats are secondary to that, always.
Congratulations, Kevin. You're going to deliver it. Take some chops.
Thank you, Doris. For Clark Kellogg, Steve Kerr,